Namaskar. I'm delighted that we have this program today, which is going to be a beautiful talk by Dr. Ramesh Kapadia, a very, very inspiring person who has dedicated his life for the prevention of coronary diseases and actually removing all the fear psychosis that surrounds this. He has actually founded and given us the Universal Healing Program. I have been associated with him. And in fact, after joining the health department and I heard of his work, I was fascinated and proactively called, sought his appointment and spent a lot of time trying to understand what he's done. This is extremely relevant, particularly today, when we really talk of lifestyle disorders that is really plaguing a lot of people in our country. Our Honorable Prime Minister has launched the Ayushman Bharat campaign mission, which is actually about health and wellness. And the idea is that these non-communicable diseases, particularly those like coronary heart diseases or blood pressure, diabetes, cancer, etc., are detected. And people, by bringing about a change in their lifestyle, can actually lead a wholesome life, a good quality of life, and a disease-free life. In this context, I'm very glad that AMA has also come forward to support this initiative. I know that thousands of people from all walks of life have benefited from Dr. Kapadia's work. He's working with a missionary zeal even at this age and trying to spread this message far and wide. On behalf of the government, as a part of the Ayushman Bharat initiative, which is a dream of our Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Bhai Modi, I would like to certainly convey to him and to all the people here that the government would be delighted to partner with the efforts of Dr. Ramesh Kapadia and take his message of the Universal Healing Program to every citizen across the state through our network of the health and wellness centers of the Ayushman Bharat. I'd again like to congratulate Dr. Ramesh Kapadia. Due to some unavoidable circumstances, I am unable to join the program physically, but I'm very grateful that my colleague, Shri Jay Prakash Shivhare, has consented to be there. And I'd like to convey on behalf of all of us that we will do all that we can to take these messages of really leading a stress-free life and trying to follow these practices to not be gripped by fear and panic when one hears of the possibility of a heart disease, but actually go about it in a more gentle way, in a more sustainable way, in a more reversible way, by following these practices, which would really be able to transform lives on a more permanent basis. Thank you.